Hallo, hier ist Kerstin Peters und ich habe ein neues Video für Sie. This week we will talk about ways to express what you like and what you would like. And we need a certain word for that. It's the verb mögen. And it's subjunctive to möchten, would like. And sometimes you cannot use mögen. You need to use a verb plus the German word gern. So you wouldn't believe how long it took me to write everything from the wrong direction because what I had written looked like this. Well, yes, the camera captures everything the other way around. So let's see that we keep on with this one. Mögen. Mögen to like. Ich mag Schokolade. Ich esse gern Schokolade. So, ich mag Schokolade. Ich mag Andrea. If you have a noun or a name, then you will use mögen. You can hear that there is no Ö in it when I say ich mag. That's because mögen is irregular. If you conjugate it in the first three persons, you have an A. Ich mag, du magst, er, sie, es mag. The Ö only appears in the plural. Wir mögen, ihr mögt, sie mögen. And formally, if you want to say, mögen Sie Schokolade? Ja, ich mag Schokolade. Ich esse gern Schokolade. If you have a verb in your sentence, then you have to use gern. I know you will hear, ich mag Schokolade essen, but that's colloquial. Ich esse gern Schokolade. Ich gehe gern ins Kino. I like to go to the movies. Now, if you want to express that you would like to do something, so a wish, then we would use möchten. Ich möchte ins Kino. Oder ich möchte ins Kino gehen. I would like to go to the movies. So if it's clear what the action is in your sentence, you do not need the verb of movement. Then your modal verb is enough. Ich möchte ins Kino. It is clear that you want to go there. So you can say, ich möchte ins Kino gehen. But you don't need to. Both mean I want to go to the movies. Well, I hope this helps you to know when to use mögen, möchten, and your verb plus gern. If you have any questions or if you would leave me some sample sentences, I will look through them and I will tell you whether you're right or whether you used the wrong version of the verb mögen. Until next time. Bye.